going to be playing Sonata in F minor by George Philipp Telemann. I like this piece because of the dynamic contrast in each movement.
Thank you. time, we're going to stop there.
Okay.
Because I heard you play that entire section once, and let me explain.